And welcome, Amy and Kirsten. This morning, a hard round for Cox for this five-round light heavyweight championship contest. Contender number one, Fire. Top units is in your all-right corner. I mean, which is tall, 206 pounds. Representing your white and yellow blue fight club. Fighting out of Midland, Michigan, gentlemen, Pat Paul Seinfeld. His opponent, fighting on the continental level of the blue corner. 6 foot leader, 205 pounds, representing Team Omega and Project Truth. Fighting out of Flint, Michigan, Troll, Team Virus Alden. Now it is you, Dirty. Eric Lyle must have instructions that nobody can hear anyway.
5 rounds, elbows, ladies, elbows,
and foot. We have 15 minutes to turn the letters on the heavyweight contest. So be loud!
30 seconds or less.
Ready? You almost had it with a quick hand.
Schaefer lands one in 3, 2, 1.
I thought you were giving up some gratuitous nut shots there, bro.
I was a pretty-
pretty close.
They were close.
Did I? Yeah, it was pretty close. Not bad. Oh,
that's a good fight, guys.
And we must give up both competitors in this light heavyweight contest. As the tap comes, 2 minutes and 36 seconds of the action, you're about to make a joke and lose!
You hit me.